still in her mouth.
What's she got?
She's behind this tree.
What is it?
Molly, no.
What's she got?
Molly. Molly, Molly, Molly. Come on. No.
Get out of there, Molly.
Molly, Molly.
Molly. Molly. Yeah. No, Molly.
I'll make you famous. I'll take your picture.
Oh, wow.
We've been on the water like a little over 2 hours.
Really?
Yeah, we'll get out at this that high bridge.
Okay, the next bridge up?
Yes, sir.
Sweet. Have you done this ride before?
Oh, yeah. I live here. I've lived here my whole life.
Okay.
So, like a river rat.
Oh, yeah.
Up and down.
It's kind of a secret deal, isn't it?
What's that?
This river. Not too many people know about it.
Like the free river.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody does that.
Have you been on the river when this high before?
Mm-hmm. Actually, quite a bit higher.
It's, oh, really?
After floods, I don't like to go when it's flooding, per se, but when it's still about 2 feet high, that's when it's at its best. You just kind of roll with it everywhere, and, you know, it's like even the bad waterfalls aren't so bad.
Yeah, it's over the top of it. They put in right there at the dam right below the city park.
That's where they put in.
Yeah.
All the
yard. He lives out this way, so.
At the dam by the city park.
Is it a kayak or what? He's been on the water for 2 hours.
There's lots of daylight left.
Is it 4:30? 4:30.
What about him?
Gotcha. So that guy lives here?